Good morning to all. The topic which we are going to discuss is eye-shaped girders. What is eye-shaped girder? It consider a very heavy girder supported at its ends. Then it will bend at its center due to its own weight. This is an example for non-uniform bending, where the depression produced in non-uniform bending for a rectangular shape of a girder is given by mgl cube divided by 4ybd cube, where m, l, b and d are the mass, length, breadth and thickness of the girder respectively. Why is n smallest of the material? Here it is evident from the above equation that the depression produced in a girder is inversely proportional to d cube. So a small increase in thickness d of a girder produces same depression as a large change in b. When a beam is used as a girder, it should have minimum depression under its own weight. Further, depression of the girder should be small for a given load. This can be achieved by decreasing the length L, increasing the Young's modulus Y, breadth B and thickness D. If L is decreased to get minimum depression, it is not economical in many respects. So, by selecting the girder material with high Young's modulus value, one can get a small depression and it is more economical to have a large thickness and a small breadth. For the purpose of stability, the upper and lower parts of the cross section will be made broader so that the section will have the same shape of eye, that is eye girder. When a girder is supported at its ends, its middle part is depressed and the surface above and below its neutral surface are compressed and extended respectively. Here the compression is maximum at the upper face and extension is maximum at the lower face. Hence, the upper and lower faces must be much stronger than its middle portion. The middle portion of the girder may be made of a small breadth than the upper and lower faces, thus saving a good amount of material with no loss in its strength. This makes the girder to get the shape of eye. This is called eye-shaped girder. Now we will move on to advantages of eye-shaped girders. Eye-shaped girders have very small depression even for a large dynamical load. So, there is a good amount of material saving with no loss in its strength. Therefore, they are cheaper than the solid girders. And then we will move on to applications of eye-shaped girders. Eye-shaped girders are used in construction of bridges over the rivers, and they are employed in railway tracks, and they are also used in construction of buildings and dams. In this, we have seen what is eye-shaped girders and what is the theory behind that and advantages and applications of eye-shaped girders. Thank you.